Hello, my dear global family. So, welcome everybody to Global Peace Forum. We are meeting every day to work for peace 2027, uniting people and organizations. And we are already in the 609th meeting a row. Every evening we build peace. We analyze the results of the day and build it. Further step, next step, next step, next step. And there is so many miracles. Does subscribe the channel, share this message to billions. More about us is below the video, how you could join volunteering, you could join by donations, you could join by partnership with us and build substantial peace, new family, attract true love, happiness, prosperity and abundance. This is the topic for today, to attract abundance. So please stay till the end. Watch this video till the end and let's go with the program in next step is to a powerful song and then we will have quotes and then I'll ask everybody to speak and pray and give report and just enjoy time as this is the program in direct presence of God. Amen. As you see behind. So happy welcome, let's go. Good luck. Powerful song. Yeah, as we continue this celebration at the end of the year, let's read a little bit from the philosophy of peace from the Science and Coming Word of God. The standard for the world peace is not something that is to be found in the end point of historical era. It is the place where we unite mind and body, which have been fighting each other. If we can occupy such a position, the ideal world will surely come. Such a world is unchanging. So how can you, who are always changing, possess it? It doesn't make sense to think that you can. It is absolutely impossible. Therefore, before pursuing an ideal world, you should first seek your inner realm of unity and happiness with God. Okay, so this was the quotes for today. Let's go with our meeting and invite Archbishop Eugene. Yes, if he could. Eugene, can you speak now? Sometimes in Africa he have a very difficult internet. Yeah. Eugene, happy welcome. Can you pray now?
Yeah, me, I'm fine. I'm good.
Please say a prayer for peace. Yeah, thank you very much for powerful prayer from Nairobi. We love Africa. Hakuna Matata. Okay, let's invite Dr. Shaizia. Dr. Shaizia, maybe you could say a few words for Peace 2027. Happy welcome. Can you speak now, Dr. Shaizia?
Greetings to all of you, to my dear brother, and sister, and Merry Christmas to all of you. And just want to introduce myself. I'm a Global Peace Ambassador, and so we all are the same mission. We keep. Hello.
Yes, yes, we can hear you. Very good.
Yeah. We want to keep peace in this world. In this historical era, there is so work to the world and want to be a part.
Yeah, very. Thank you very
way
much.
Of peace anywhere. Thank you so much.
Yeah. God bless you. Okay, so good to hear from you. Happy India. Let's go further with India from Om Prakash. Can you say a powerful prayer for peace? Short prayer.
Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas, all of you. My name is Om Prakash from India, Panipat, Haryana. Humanity has no boundaries. We should work with peace for everywhere. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so good to hear from you. I like India culture. You every day you
thank
have
you so
a
much.
Celebration. There is no time to fight. Therefore, India.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you, Sajaji.
Yeah, let's go in Africa and invite James. James, can you pray now?
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are worthy of our praise. We're happy to meet a lot of people around the world today, happy in this joyful moment. Joy to the world. We are praying for our brothers from India, from Pakistan, and from every part of the world that the peace you have started will never cease in Jesus' name. We are happy to have you, to have all of you here today. We are very, very happy, and we are very, very glad that you are here with us. We wish to be seeing you every time. I pray from here to all around of the world, may the Lord be with us all. And the peace shall reign in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. I am calling Oli Trushoma from Nigeria, West Africa. peace be unto you all. God bless you.
Yeah, thank you very much, James. So powerful prayer. So good to hear from you. Yeah, let's please allow me to pray too. As today's topic is for abundance, let's attract abundance in new year to everyone's life. So please join my prayer. Dear Heavenly Parent, we are so happy to meet you alive here. Finally, substantially, after thousands and millions and billions of years, you can meet your own children right here, right in this concrete meeting. We can feel you through our brothers and sisters who participate in this concrete meeting. We have people around the globe, and also we are praying for substantial peace, ultimate global peace by 2027. And this is possible because this is predestination for all 8 billion plus people, for their salvation, blessing, and healing. And thy will be done. Let this will that building the kingdom, as Jesus said, don't care about what you eat and what to wear, just care about heavenly kingdom. And now this is substantialized 11th year by the Messiah coming, you and my son and my daughter that you send the second time, you build heavenly kingdom. And it's so great that we could live in direct presence of God. Thus, as we pray for all 8 billion plus people on the earth, for their salvation, blessing, healing, prosperity, attract abundance, and heal all of these difficulties of the wars and suffering. Let God's will be done. As we know from the history, there in the history, and now shouldn't be anywhere, but because people allow themselves to find between mind and body in their family, community, country, and the world. This is just the people, they allow themselves. So please help them to get really smart, help all our brothers and sisters, because you ask Heavenly Parent in the Bible to pray for the sick, and we see how much sickness is in the world nowadays, from simple people to presidents, all people are fighting, as Messiah prophesied, fighting between mind and body and everywhere. Let them liberate from this chain. Let liberate from this sin, because era of direct presence of God, the era without entrance of sin, already start and is going, is prosperous marching on the earth. We want to inherit this for all 8 billion plus people on the earth, and also for our ancestors and spiritual world. So thus I pray for the representatives here who joined this concrete meeting. I pray for Dr. Shazia in India, and for her family, for Om Parkash in India and Heavenly Asia. I also pray for Jem Kolawole in Africa, and Archbishop Eugene in Africa, and I'm in Europe, dear Heavenly Parent. I really pray for all of them. Please protect them and give them great blessings, abundance, salvation, and everything you want to give. Help them with finance, help them to find the concrete people, partners to build Heavenly Kingdom as soon as possible in their area, wherever they work. We know that they are great leaders in their communities and and everywhere globally. So please help them to go and accelerate their work, dear Heavenly Parent. All our work that we are doing globally. Dear Heavenly Parent, I came to pray with all my heart to bring thanks for this year. As we conclude this year, we want to analyze this year, analyze how, what was the good and not so good, and purify everything, and start a new year with a great new goals to help you even more, to save even more lives, and to restore even more finance. Dear Heavenly Parent, Please lead us, and give us your wisdom, give us your true love, and to practice this true love. We feel this true love here by the Messiah's second coming in this concrete meeting. I feel it in Wong Parkas speech, Dr. Shaizia, James, and Fatmata Turay. All of them who joined this meeting, I feel really God, He's substantial, and everybody, we feel it. We could see God in every person who is here in this concrete meeting, and we really are so thankful that you lead us. Dear Heavenly Parent, please lead us even more. Please lead us to make even more steps further to develop and do your will. Thy will be done, dear Heavenly Parent, not as we wish, but as Jesus said, as you wish. So we know that you have concrete plans from the beginning of history. There wasn't, was very difficult to realize it till now, but now as we live in the Messiah's second coming time, and with the era presence, direct presence of God, direct dominion of God, and the era without any traces of sin start already, and let this era flourish. We pray for our brothers and sisters, for each of us, all 8 billions, to purify relationship between mind and body, between husband and wife, between parents and children, between families and communities, countries, and the whole world. We need to purify it as soon as possible, build substantial peace by 2027, and pass this great culture of true love that we inherit from Messiah's second coming, from God directly to all our descendants for thousands, millions, and billions of years ahead. Let this culture go. As we say this prayer, and as we broadcast this prayer everywhere in the internet, and remain it for thousands of years in history, let this be one more brick in building kingdom as we meet already in 609th meeting. Dear Heavenly Parent, I pray for abundance for all who participate in this meeting. I pray for abundance for all 8 billion plus people on the earth, because this is their predestination to live in Heavenly Kingdom in peace, without any trace of sin, without any war. And it's possible to do just the kingdom already is done 11th year from Messiah's coming. It's just supposed to inherit in every human life, in every family, community, country, and the world. So let this prophecy go in the world. Let this prophecy bring real substantial results, not someday, but every day, every hour, every second. Dear Heavenly Parent, lead us as we prepare for this new year. Let's prepare even more. Let's analyze every second what we did last year and not make any mistake in the future, but work much more hard for building kingdom. Dear Heavenly Parent, I really pray for all our brothers and sisters, all 8 billions, please lead them to fulfill their predestination to build substantial kingdom as it is already done, just be supposed to inherit it. So we are marching on with this global prayer chain and invite all 8 billions to join hands together and pray for peace 1 minute at 7 p.m. as their local time. Thus, we are doing a global prayer chain, one circle around the globe, and let it go, accelerate and building peace. Dear Heavenly Parent, it's so interesting time that we are living right now, and let we do even more tomorrow that we done today. Please receive this short report, I pray, in my name as Nikolai Kerpalas and the Blessed Family. Adieu, amen, amen, amen. Yeah,
amen,
thank you
amen,
very
amen,
much,
amen.
Brothers and sisters.
Yeah,
so good to see you.